do you think, Corvo? Caldwin's Bridge. You've been in the city for years, but you lived in Dunwall Tower with the late Empress, so maybe you haven't visited the bridge before tonight. Something to look out for. See all them lights on the water? That's right. We'll be spotted for sure. You're gonna have to shut off their power before I can pick you up. Now, about bringing Sokolov back alive. He's smart. Maybe even smarter than Piero. Got the whole of Dunwall under his thumb with all that natural philosophy business. New technology, potions and the like. Seems dangerous to me. But what do I know? Here we are. I'll meet you at the Arches. Sokolov's place when you're ready, Corvo. Assuming, of course, you've taken care of those footprints.
Give him a severely deadly beating, is what.
Okay, yeah, I got it. Severely deadly beating.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens. No pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
I'll flush you out.
Got you now.
Got you now.
Someone get over here.
Watch it.
Someone help me out.
For the watch.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow at sunrise.
Huh?
voyage for Sauce. Grown men, abandoned women, and plague victims all left from here.
The plague in this curfew. How is anyone supposed to be?
Well now, Mr. Pratchett. Even a wealthy man like you needs the city watch. Gangs are cutting throats and smashing windows. Right. And the weepers, excuse me, the plague victims are worse. Are you saying the Lord Regent is wrong for imposing curfew?
It won't do you any good to bait me, officer. But don't worry, I'll be fine. I'll profit. A smart man can come out ahead, even in the time of plague.
Sure, like that Sokolov. He's doing fine. Always a lot of exotic items coming and going from his place. Keeps this place running, at least for now.
Yes, yes, if by exotic you mean foul-smelling as a witch's bottle. The royal physician will be fine too, until he crosses the wrong man.
Minerals, the farm animals, the gods and the mysteries. All these and more are necessary for his experiments.
Thank you. Rivers change course over many lifetimes, and eventually all bridges tumble down. 1,000 years ago, there was another city on this spot.
Touch the charger before your ship when the duty officer brings it aboard.
And the arc pylon will fry you.
Those things? There's nothing to do.
Stupid goddamn.
And I like climbing.
Or
they'll break. Why they always gotta put me with you, I just don't know.
Thank you.
Gonna feed you to the rats!